Apeejay College of Fine Arts, Jalandhar's three-day art camp concluded at a fruitful note, leaving a mark of excellence in the hearts of art lovers. The sole motive of Rajeshwari Kala Mahotsav’18 was to bring together the artists and performers of high caliber and substance under one roof, so that youngsters could dip their minds in the ocean of aesthetics. At one side, the artists in the camp shaped their abstract imaginations in the form of marvellous paintings, while on the other side, the students of the college learnt a great deal about the artistic skills from them. Ashok Tiwari painted a beautiful illustration inspired by the fashion show Lavanya, while Professor Dr. Baldev Gambar moved his brush on the canvas, creating a cactus series along with textures of diverse nature. Dr. Ram Naranjan, Head, Department of Fine Arts, Kurukshetra University, painted female beauty and its relation with the natural surroundings. Inspired by Punjabi folk culture, Maiden Lau from National Institute of Fashion Designing used bright colors of Fulkari as the base of his artwork. Dr. Jaspal Singh, retired from Government College, Hoshiarpur, refreshed memories of childhood through his creation. Bhim Malhotra from Department of Fine Arts, Government College of Architecture, depicted the peace and depth of ocean. Faculty members from Apeejay College also took part in this art camp: Jeevan Kumari, Rajesh Kalsi, Dr. Rimpi, Dr. Gagan Gambar and Manaj created beautiful images on the canvas. Principal Dr. Sucharita expressed her gratitude to all the eminent artists for taking part in this camp and contributing wholeheartedly to revive the arts of India. Please like this video and subscribe our